of the game, whereas he said it was more the volume of defense he's seen.
Here's the first catch of the game by the fellow rookie, George Pickens. Deep shot sideline, and a catch is made. Pickett sliding, fires, and the pass is caught over the middle. What a throw and catch, and this time the rookie pick. Pickett in trouble. End zone, and caught in the back of the end zone for two.